Hello, everybody. We're going to start off this day. We're going to start off this day with a C4 energy drink. Okay. This is the grape frost flavor. Give me 1 second here. I just had to get some stuff off the can there. But anyway, it's the grape frost flavor. I'm really excited for it. It's going to be nice. So, we are going to open this up in 3, 2, 1. Okay. Yes. 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 Classic grape flavor. Grape frost, you know, it has like a to me, it's a very classic grape flavor with carbonation. And then, like, C4 already has, like, this base C4 flavor. And then the flavors added on, I guess you can say. I don't know if that's exactly how it's done, but yeah. So, I don't know how to pronounce these words here. But I'll give it my best shot here. I mean, so here it says, fuel your performance with carnosine, beta-alanine, and 200 milligrams of caffeine. See, my friend Nick yesterday thought it was like, I don't know, I think he said it was niacin that causes itching or something. I don't even know. But, here it says beta-alanine, which I think that's what causes the itching. I think that's what my brother told me. Not sure. Anyway, whatever is in here, I like it. Because I don't see that other stuff that Nick mentioned in here. Oh no, it is in here. It is in here. It isn't here. So there is niacin, 30 milligrams. Okay. Maybe it's a combination or something. Who knows? If anybody knows the answer, let me know in the comments. C4 Performance Energy is a registered trademark of and distributed by Nutribolt, Austin, Texas. C4Energy.com. Yeah, maybe I'll do some Googling on the specifics later of the itching. But C4 Energy just has like a unique energy, you know? Look at this dude. What's up? Just chillin'. Okay. Anyway. I think I'm gonna do a quest. Anyway, at first I didn't like the, like I said on yesterday's stream, I didn't like the itching of the, like, pre-workout stuff. And, you know, I kind of like it now. And, like, the, I don't know, C4 gives you, like, a specific energy and like, the other stuff that's in it's pretty cool. But, anyway. Let's see. Let's open up a quest. Maybe. Ah, damn it. I need a better combat level for that one. And I need more quest points for that one. But I did all these other quests, pretty sure. I didn't do this one. Okay. Well, let's do this. Take another sip of the C4. Man, this is a nice, peaceful day. It's a great day to play RuneScape, that's for sure. It won't let me do this, right? Yeah. The sun is in my eye over here. Alrighty, I got 5 quest points. I have 36 quest points in total. Alright, everybody, thank you for watching. I appreciate it. That was fun.